We're at Centerville Jr High with Jeff Wilkinson and Bill McKay, who both teach math, and they've come up with a really neat way to combine some blended learning principles with the rotation model and still be able to teach math effectively. They've had a lot of great results, and so we wanted to talk to them. And first of all, why don't you tell us how the rotation works?
So we've taken all of our kids, combined them together. So let's say we have 30 in each class, so we've got 60 kids. And then we divide them into three groups of 20. Mm-hmm. So each student's assigned a group. And on any given day, one group will start out with a lesson. And the second group, after the lesson, they'll then rotate in and practice what they just learned. And then after practicing, they'll rotate to Alex, which is our computer program, where they get to work on the computer. And then we just rotate every day. So we rotate twice in a class period. Mm-hmm. So every 3 days, each student gets two lessons, two practice sessions, and two sessions on the computer.
So conceivably, you could have every student that's working on something different on the Alex program. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
How do you manage that?
You know, as far as Alex is adaptive, okay? So it basically assigns topics based on where their ability is. And so Alex manages all that for you. All you have to do is, you know, decide how are you going to grade Alex? How are you going to put that into a student's grade? And so we use topics, number of topics completed. When we're talking in third term, we're using statistics, we're learning statistics, and so that section of Alex gets actually higher point values for topics than the rest of the sections. We build assignments by chapters, and so, I mean, there's different ways you can incorporate Alex into what you're doing already. And so the one thing we like about Alex, or one of the things we like about it, is if we build an assignment, every kid has a different set of numbers in their questions. The questions are, you know, similar or the same, but every kid's got a different problem. So when they're helping each other, they really are helping each other and not, here's the answer to number three.
All right, well, I'm here with Hannah, who's a student here at Centerville Junior High. And we just wanted to talk to her about her experience in the math class. So Hannah, why don't you tell us how the math class works and what you like about it?
Okay, so we have two different teachers. We have Mr. McKay and Wilk. And with that being said, they switch in between classes. So we go from like learning, the actual practicing, and then we go to Alex so we can get our topics in, and then we can go to learning again.
So you get on the computers and you're working on this program. Is everybody in the class at a different spot?
Mm-hmm. We have the Alex people in the back of the classroom, and in the front of the classroom are the people that are learning the thing that we're on for this term.
Your topic that the teacher's going
mm-hmm.
on. Okay. So you have a rotation where you're with the teacher getting the lesson, and then you have another rotation where you have the other teacher who's kind of coming around and helping out. How does that work for you? How has that helped you out?
They have two different ways of explaining it, and my mind has to be put into simple terms. So when I ask one teacher, they'll explain it in a different way, and then the other teacher will explain it in another way, which helps me understand it more.
So why do you like this method of doing math so much better than what you've had in the past?
I like it because we can get one thing done, so we can learn the actual stuff, and if we don't get it done, I can get it done at home with the basic understanding.
All right, well, I'm here with Elizabeth, and I know we've got to get you back to class. We'll be real quick here. So you're in this math rotation. You're using the computers as well. How has this really helped you progress through math this year?
How it's helped me is just by learning simple math concepts. It's been really kind of helps me learn math a lot easier. For example, if I have an assignment and if I see this same exact answer or like kind of the same kind of format that it had on Alex, then I can kind of figure it out on my own and it's easier for me to do.
So do you like having two teachers that you can talk to?
Yeah, to have two teachers, it's interesting to talk to them because they both have different point of views on math and they both have their different advices towards each other, so it kind of makes sense.
So it gives you multiple ways of learning how to do something.
Yeah.
So what do you like best about the rotations?
The thing that I like about it The kids, when they're on the computer rotation, they have options. They can work on Alex topics, and also they can work on their honors content. That's where we put the honors content, is on the it's online, it's not through Alex. Mm-hmm. I've created video lessons and online assignments that they can then work on during that Alex rotation. So it gives the kids some choice, and when they have some choice, they feel a little bit better about their situation, and they work for it.
Well, you've allowed for student choice and student pace, which I think really just brings up the engagement level in your class.
All right, well, you heard the bell. Thanks for joining us, and we'll let everybody get back to class.